they feel right now and what struggles they have been through these years. It doesn't matter an Afghan woman, if Afghan woman in Afghanistan or outside Afghanistan, they are struggling anywhere. I can feel them, like, beside all their struggles, they came here today just to support those women who are back in Afghanistan and facing so many problems. Everyone is aware. I am 100% sure that all the world is watching and they all are aware that what an Afghan woman is going through right now. They don't have right to education. Like, you all are aware that Taliban, they stop people, they stop girls from going to school. They stop girls from going to universities. They have stopped women to work. So everyone is aware. These people are all here today just to stand with those Afghan women who are back in Afghanistan and are not allowed to raise their voice. So here, because despite all our struggles, at least we can raise our voice. So all these women, besides their struggles, they came here today just to be the voice of an Afghan woman who is back there in Afghanistan and cannot raise their voice. So I really appreciate their stand, and I will stand to them. I'll stand with them through the end, and I request you guys to please be their voice and raise their voice.